Good morning. It's Wednesday. Kind of a scary Wednesday. Wait and see how the day unfolds. So, only 45 minutes today. I know I'm on a minute early. We're going to do a kickbox sculpt or a kick sculpt. So you need your weights, hand weights if you want. It's up to you. Cardio, get your sculpting in. Yay, yay, yay. Middle of the week, Wednesday. I don't know how we get here. Just seems to go by quicker and quicker and quicker. Good morning. Like, thumbs up. So kick sculpt today. Weights. I already got my hand weights on. Not really sure what we're going to do for the sculpt part of it. I'm sore from yesterday. Crazy. All right, so it just hit 8:30, so we're going to get started. People that jump on, great. If you want to pop on and say hello, whether you're doing it live, do it later. Just get it done. All right. March it out. Right. Hey, morning, Lynn. Say hi to that beautiful daughter of yours. Miss Rachel, Dr. Rachel. Big march. Four more. Four. Three, two. Deep breath. Inhale up. Take it up. And down. Again. Deep breath up. And down. Two more. Up. And down. One more. Arms in guard. Step touch. Here. front here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Holding that right side here. So we got a 45-minute workout today. It's kick sculpt. Keep it over that right leg. 45 minutes because I have to be out of the house today. I have to be at level 12. Up on the chill, watch you connect this down. Yeah, I have an in-studio bar class at 10:30 and I have a client at 9:45. Go ahead and slide it in, sit back, tails up in the air. Drop that chest. Stay here for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Turn to the front, lower back. Good, good. Shift out, left, right. Left, right. Again, 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Lock it out on that left side here. Hold. Stay for 4. Pivot over that left. Push that right heel down. All right, up on the toe work. So exit down on it. Up on pulls across. Go ahead and step in, sit back. Toes up in the air. Good. Step wide, lower back. Under for 2. And down. Again, under 2. All right, go all the way up. Coming up for 4, 3, 2, 1. Arms and guard. March it out. All right, so we're going to take it right from the warm-up, just in step touch, to step in the repeater just for now. In 4, in 3, step touch, jab left to right. 4 more. 2 step. 1, 2, hook. Now, that arm can throw out to the side, or it can go throw forward. Now, you can do the same arm, or you can do the opposite arm. I can go 1, 2, 3. Up to you. Good. Tap, tap, knee. Twist. Good. If your back's okay, get the twist. Again, 4, 3, 2 more. Repeater, pull it on in. Pull, pull. Nice and strong and tight. Second set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Step touch, jab right, left. Scoop those abs, don't stay tall. All right, 2 step. 1, 2, 3. Now again, you decide. You want to chase them, or you want to knock them out here. It can be the same arm, or the opposite arm. Meaning, I could take it here. 1, 2, 3. You're going to find what feels best for you. Step, tap that knee. There's no right or wrong. Just get up and get moving. 4 more here. 4, 3, 2. 2 sets, repeat the knee. Pull, pull, use the core. Good, good, 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Pick up your weights, I'm only grabbing 5s. Sidestep right. And in, over, and in. Now squat down singles, give me 4, 3, 2. Step side, left side down. Over slow and back. Good. Over slow and back. Keep the knee in that. I want to call it your mirror. In the screen. Single squats. Ready, set, go. 4, 3, 2. Right side. Let's go. Good. Find your own pace. Just need someone fast. You're almost a 2 count. Squat it down. You want 2 more. I got my shimmy to the side. Step left. Start to go out of the seam. Again. Good, good, good. 2 more. Last time. Good. Now, bring it to a bicep curl. Hammers. Hammers. Palms in. Rock your ribs to your hips. Give me 8 more now. 8, 7, 6, 5. In 4 more. I'm going to slow curl to a one side step. Are you ready? Palms up. Up 2, down 2. Side step. two. Good. Side step. One, two, three, four. Two more. Side step. One more here. Now this time we're just step across. Step across. One, two. Single sides. on, eight more, eight more. Eight, seven, come on. Six, five, four. If you want, you're gonna keep those weights. Two more to go. Step forward on the right, jab on the right. Let's go, boom, boom. Now if it's too much, get rid of it. We're gonna get rid of it. And about eight more on this side. Eight, seven, six, five, four more. We're gonna switch. Just step back to the right, left front. Two sets, get those abs. Squeeze that hiney. Come on, break through plateaus. We all hit them. Four more, four, three, two, and one. Get rid of that.
Two.
shuffle, two-step, hook, step, touch, take it back. Shuffle or two-step, hook, tap the knee, the heel. Low. Only got four. Yes. Now. push out. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pull it in. Come on. Push it back, push it back. Keep the shoulder square. Abs in tight. Right leg push outside. Right leg pushes back. Thank you. two more. Left side, bring it up and around. Two more. One more. Good. Hamstring curls. Now, lean it over. Lean it over. Give me a back kick. Let's go. Push. Push. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Left side. Hand curl. You don't have to turn around. I just do it so you can see the leg. Ready. Back kick goes. Boom. Boom. Again, you are snapping it out of that knee. Come on. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Swoop the knee around. Just a 45 minute really quick. It was a little less than 45 minutes. Push your heel back. Nice work today. up on the toe, rocks what connects it down. Go on its back, open up the chest. Good, good, good. Pull the left arm across your chest. Go ahead and step in and sit back, tails up in the air. Ooh, so focus on fitness. I have an in-studio bar class at 10:30 on Wednesdays. You could come do the class, call the club, call the front desk. You just have to pay the day fee. Good, good, good. Round this up. Step back with that left. Put that heel down. Oh, I know, Lynn, right? I don't know how we're going to goodbye today. You just kind of have to just ignore it until, like, everything's final. Don't listen to anything anybody's saying. Up on the toe, rock sweep connects it down on it. Around the arms. It's just so frustrating. No matter who you're backing, it doesn't matter. Pull the arm. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Just know that we'll all be okay. Take a breath. It'll be okay no matter which way it falls. You have to believe. Just stay positive and do your part. Good, step back, round it out. Oh, good, arch your back, lift up, push off. Anyway, focus on fitness in Ashland on Elliott Street. You can come in and do the class for the day. Round it up. It's a wicked, wicked clean studio. Shoulders up and around the back. Inhales up, good, and exhales down. All right, guys, thank you so much. Enjoy your day. I love you. Be safe, be strong, stay positive, and, you know, just hang in there. Bye.